Sutton, there you are.
Sure came home late last night, then out again first thing this morning.
I got it. Where should I put this?
Where it always goes. Thank you, Sutton.
Sorry about this morning. I just had stuff I had to do.
What, pawning Grandma's necklace?
Oh, my God. I don't think I've ever seen you without it.
Luke probably took it off last night to give you a proper welcome home hickey. By the way, Mads asked me to swim with you guys. She can't wait to see your new bikinis. Don't suppose I can have a ride?
Yeah, I guess. Hey, look, I'm sure that the necklace will turn up.
I hope so. If something happened to it, your grandmother will be devastated.
And we would never hear the end of it. Bunch of shirts if anybody's going by the dry cleaners.
It has to wait till Monday, unless Sutton on your way.
Sure, no problem.
Oh my God, that's twice.
Laurel.
Anything else you need me to do?
Okay, that's it. Who are you and what have you done with my daughter? I'm off. See ya. Have a good day.
Hello.
Hey,